It is false and defamatory to suggest that Julian Assange stinks. It's false and defamatory to suggest that he tortured a cat or a dog. Oh, it's false and defamatory to suggest he don't use cutlery or wash his hands. Yeah, it's false and defamatory to suggest he's ever lived in a cupboard under the stairs. You can't say that he's a pedophile, can't say that he's a murderer, an anti-Semite or a racist. Can't say that he's far left, can't say that he's far right, an anarchist or a rapist. No, no. It's false and defamatory to suggest that Julian Assange drinks to excess. It's false and defamatory to suggest he walks around the embassy in his underwear. Oh, it's false and defamatory to suggest that Ecuador asked him to improve his hygiene because he stinks and wears the same underwear every day, every day. And you can't say that he's a pedophile, can't say that he's a murderer, an anti-Semite or a racist. Can't say that he's far left, can't say that he's far right, an anarchist or a rapist. Oh, it's false and defamatory to suggest the previous things that I just said.